I I I Metro Detroit. We're here with Denny and Andre. Our first doubles event for the series. Man, it was exciting to watch. First thing I have to ask is, how was the shot out there for you guys today?
It was pretty tough. It was a grind. It was definitely a grind. Like, it was not too many high scores. It was just helping each other out pretty much. Pretty much what it was. One game I was on, this game she was on, I was grinding to her and she was going 260. So yeah, it was a grind.
Yeah, I saw out there, you know, when we got to the end, you guys, it wasn't a blowout. You know, it was shot for shot. It came down to shot making and score and making spares. And you guys are real consistent with getting that done. So what do you say to the bowlers out there of how to be more consistent in getting your first ball in and getting those spares?
You know, for me, I think that staying patient and having a pre-shot routine is really important. There was times, pressure situations where you just had to take a breather, whether it's wiping your ball, what he does, you know, all the different types of things. But I would just tell everybody, just trust your pre-shot routine and go for it after that.
I say the same thing, trust your shot, relax everything, and then calm down to it, make good shots. Make sure you don't get frustrated when you're throwing bad shots. It's always going to happen in growing. You're always gonna make bad shots. It's always how you come back to it. It's not how you start, it's how you finish.
Yeah. I saw you guys were cool and collected from shot one to all the way to the end. So I want to just say congratulations to you guys. Great bowling today.
Oh, let me tell y'all a secret. I told Andre Gonzalez that he needs to strike every single frame.
Yeah.
And he did the match play. And he's a great partner. So
yeah. I'm waiting to get my lessons from him too. So
I'm in line too.
Congratulations again, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you both. We'll see you at the next event.